When sterilising a pacifier in boiling water, some pacifiers will retain a little water in the teat. This happens because the pacifier is not water or airtight. Condensation or droplets in a pacifier are entirely harmless. If you wish to remove the water from the pacifier, wait until the pacifier has cooled down. Then, with washed, clean hands, press the silicon teat firmly against the shield a number of times. Any residual water will run out via the back of the shield.